Hello YouTube, and welcome to another All About LEGO 3000 video. I have here today the Algodo haunted house. Now I've also made a LEGO haunted house out of Legos, but this is the Algodo haunted house, not the LEGO, FYI. So here we go. So we have this little crawler device that I've made. You would just control it with left and right arrow keys. I also put a wall here in case if you decide to go the wrong way. Anyways, this is the entrance here. No turning back. So if we try to go backwards, we can't. We just wind up going up the door. And then here we have the sorry, my computer stopped for a moment. Here we have the moving candlestick room. So you can see there are still people that walk this hallway that we do not know about. Interesting. Anyway, this is one of the really long rooms, but and if we keep on watching, this candlestick will magically disappear off into the distance of who knows where. Then we had this creepy photo. I think it's watching us, don't you? This is my elevator that I've made specialty. It is a perfectly normal elevator. It does, I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. Whenever we send it up, this gate comes up to stop us from going beneath the elevator. Let's get on the elevator, and up we go. I also have another gate up here. So whenever if we drop it back down, we cannot go down because of this gate. And I told you there was nothing wrong with my elevator. Anyway, this is a, oh my gosh, the light there is moving on its own. Oh dear. Oh look, even the chair is moving. Let's try to get it. Alright, into this room. Oh no! It's a compactor. We need to get out. Oh crud, that door's locked. Alright, let's go over here. Oh crud, so is this one. We're doomed! Oh. Hey look, door opens. Who knew? Here's another elevator. If I press 2, the elevator will drop down. Although I don't have any gates for this one, and the drop and the descent is kind of it's kind of scary. Tower of Terror. Oops. And then if we press 2, we up we go. This is a very long elevator. Yay! Alright, so that's the haunted house. Now if we fall out the side, we can replay, or we can go into our party room. With this laser machine that I built. How do you like that? And then, let's see what's over here. Oh, nope, it's just a wall. Just a wall. Alright, so we can't exit over here. I guess we're gonna have to go back across the room. Oh well. Yay, party! I also have a gate here. Let's see. The sign says, press 2 to exit through elevator. Alright, we'll just have to wait for the elevator to come back up. Should be here momentarily. There it is. And we can go to the other side to replay, and then we just fall back down to the bottom. Here, where we can then restart. So I hope you guys enjoyed my Algodo haunted house. Check out some of my other Algodo videos. So bye for now from All About LEGO 3000.